Guys, I'm Sneha and you are watching my channel Book Junction. Welcome to today's video. So in today's video, I'm going to unbox this mystery box from 99bookscart.com, and I have already made another video on this website itself. You can watch that as well. I will give the link in the description box. Now basically from their website, you can buy books at a very affordable price, and I saw this offer where you can get 15 books for only 999 rupees, and I found it really amusing, and that's why I placed my order. So this box contains 15 books and I only paid 999 rupees. So the thing is, I don't know what are the books that are inside this box. That's why it's a mystery box, right? And I don't really know if I will have any common books, because you never know, maybe you will get a book that you already have. So that's sort of a downside of a mystery box, because you just never know which book you will have in common, right? So other than that, I don't really think I have anything to be worried about, because I already got some books from them before and the experience was absolutely amazing. Anyway, I cannot contain my excitement and happiness anymore. I have to quickly unbox this and see all the books that are inside this. So let's get started. Guys, please don't judge me for this broken scissor. I don't know why do I still have this. Like, I have so much stationery, but I don't have one good scissor anyway. Oh, this is so heavy. So this is the package and these are all the books. I will have to count if there are 15 books inside this or not. But yeah, I'll show you all the books properly, don't worry. I'll show all the books to you. You guys know I always make sure that I show you the books properly. Even if it's a recommendation video, I always show you guys the books properly, the mulat palat ke, because I know as a book lover, even seeing a book is happiness, is equivalent to happiness, and I get that. So that's why I always show the books properly from every single angle. And a lot of times some of you guys see that and notice that and comment that you guys like how I show you all the books properly, because I understand as a book lover. So anyway, the first thing inside this package is this thank you card. This is what it looks like, and it wishes us happy reading. And then this is the flip side. So we have the thank you card. Then there are, I think, yeah, four bookmarks. There are four bookmarks. So there are four bookmarks, and this is what the bookmark looks like. It's actually very cute. So this is what the bookmark looks like. It's very cute. I love the color as well. And this is the flip side. Then we have these two things. I think these are stickers. Okay, then we have these two stickers. So I really liked it. Four bookmarks, two stickers, and then 15 books. So first I'll count. I'll count if we have 15 books or not in front of you. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, and there's another one. 16. There are 16 books. But why? It was supposed to be 15 books. I paid for 15 books. Why do I get 16 books? Ye galti se bhej diya hai ya fir ye bonus mein ek extra book mili hai? I have no idea. Anyway, so now I'll show you all the books. Okay, let's start from here, from the very left. We have the book Under the Apple Tree by Lillian Harry. The only thing that really scares me about secondhand books is that usually there's a name written over here and it just doesn't feel very good to me. But this one has nothing like that. It almost looks like a new book. Next we have Raising Wrecker by Summerwood. I've actually heard about this book. One of my friends recommended this book to me a long time back, but I never really read it. So finally I will. Next we have Stalked by Allison Hewitt. Guys, this is absolutely new. Like, this book is completely new. This is, like, I can just hold it and tell you that it's new. Completely new. Wow.
Anyway, so now let's move on to the next book. Next we have Disclaimer by Renee Knight. There is something on it, some paint. That's why I think this was discarded, because otherwise this book is completely new. Okay, so this book looks really pretty. How Not to Murder Your Husband by Stephanie Carman. This book is actually so pretty. Like, just see how beautiful this book is. And I'm sure this is a funny book. Next we have, what is this? Linda LaPlante. I don't know how to pronounce it. I've never heard about this book. But it's written that it's from the best-selling author of Prime Suspect. Okay, I've heard about Prime Suspect. So this is the book. It's quite thick. Caravans and Wedding Bands. Memories of a Romani Life. Okay. Again, this book is like completely new. You know when you hold a new book, you just know it. So this is what the book looks like. Next, this one. I'm excited about this one because I've already read the Millennium series. And this is like completely new. Like, just look at it. It's new. It has not been read before. It's not secondhand. I think it's just old. The cover and everything is in perfect condition. Let's see. Inside. No names. Wow. This is so exciting. And just look at the spine. This is so pretty. I'm excited. I'm like really excited. This is such a good book deal. Okay, next we have this book. The name of the book is Keeping the Dead. This is what the book looks like. I have no idea about it, but again, I think it's a thriller because I can see he kills. So I think someone has been killed in this book. Next up, we have The Narrow Road to the Deep North. Absolutely no idea, but we have some spots, some marks. This one looks pretty old, but other than that mark, I think the book is in quite a good condition. It's a little dirty, but other than that, looks pretty good. When you look at the spine, you can tell that this is a second-hand book, that this has been read before. So that's there, but let's see if there are any names on it. No names. So yeah, it's a little old. You can tell that it's second-hand, but it's in good condition, no problem. Then we have No Time for Goodbye. Okay, I have heard a lot about this book. One of my friends recommended this a long time back, but I never got myself to read this book. So we finally have it. This looks new. Like, this looks new, but it's definitely old. We have this mark over here. Maybe because of this spot, they discarded this book. Otherwise, I think it's pretty good, in a good condition. No names written whatsoever. Impressed. Okay, next. Wow. Okay, so if you guys don't know, Robert Galbraith is basically J.K. Rowling, and she used to write under this pseudonym. So the name of the detective is Cormoran Strike. I love Sherlock, but I also love Cormoran Strike. And Strike is honestly very different from Sherlock or Poirot. So like completely different, and his story is also like very different. He's very down to earth and not very, you know, not like the ideal detective that we usually get to read about. So I really enjoyed reading the other books by J.K. Rowling in this series. Next we have this book called Take a Look at Me Now by Anita Notaro. Okay, an emotional roller coaster that keeps you turning the pages. Sounds like fun. This also looks completely new, like brand new. When I hold this, I can tell you. See the spine? Absolutely perfect. Okay, next we have this one, Blackpool High Flyer by Andrew Martin. No idea about this book. I have never heard about this book. Jim Stringer, Steam Detective. Okay, a detective novel. It's a thriller, and this is the back cover. And the last one in this box, the name is Best Mates 6 Favorite Stories. Okay, I think this is a collection of short stories. 6 magical and heartwarming animal stories. Okay, sounds interesting. This is actually a pretty small book, so maybe that's why they just added it over here with all the other 15 books, but I'm not counting 50 shades, so yeah. So these are all the books, guys. I am absolutely thrilled. Like, I'm so happy with the quality of all the books. You can see these books are almost new. Some of them are new. I know these are new books, but maybe they got discarded for some reason. But these books are like in such a good condition, and for just 999 rupees you get so many books, and I don't know, I'm just so happy. And usually a lot of you guys ask me that why don't I do book hauls and TBR videos. That's basically because I don't buy books in bulk, but this is the first time after a long time actually I bought books in bulk. So yeah, I highly recommend you guys this mystery box from 99bookscard.com. go for it. Don't even think. I will give the link in the description box, and I really hope that you all enjoyed watching this video. If you did, then definitely like, share and subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you in my next video. Until then, bye bye.